Gang.
So we always hit the nail on the head. So check this out, my Florida Gator fans. Yes, yes, yes. Baby lizards. All right. Transfer portal. Transfer portal. Let's talk about the transfer portal. All right. So up there in Gainesville, man, a lot of transfer portal kids this season. Billy went 6-6, got Molly whopped in the bowl game. 30-3. Anyways, let's talk about Michael here. Michael has hit the transfer portal. Number 7, the offensive lineman, has entered the transfer portal. So, of course, this is kind of unorthodox. Never seen a letter like this before. You know, not an edit, but somebody just basically went on their notes on apparently an iPhone. So, without further ado, actually hit the like button. Gator fans, hit the like button. Subscribe to the channel if you ain't already. You know, come join the family. It's a big three family, you know? It's a big three family. Miami, Florida, Florida State. Trash talking allowed 100%. So, I am very thankful to have had the opportunity to play football and get my degree at the University of Florida. I appreciate everyone who has helped me in the process thus far, and I cherish every relationship I have built at UF. That being said, I am putting my name in the transfer portal, the NCAA transfer portal. So, another one. Now, I've seen a lot of transfer portal guys for Florida as of recently. I reported most of them on here. Now, big number 70 here is one of those guys that it kind of puzzled me to, like, why? Well, let's run the player facts. We're gonna call this the player facts. Michael has done nothing. Now, it's hard to track, you know, offensive linemen, you know, other than snaps and stuff like that. It's hard to you know look at stats for them, because what are they counting? They're not counting tackles. They're not counting, you know, interception, fumbles, and all that kind of stuff. So he's a sophomore, 6'5", 320 pounds, out of Ocala, Florida. That's pretty much it. That's all you get on him. Sophomore. That's it. There's nothing. The last game Florida played, I told you guys, got Molly Wild, got the bejesus kicked out of him. A shameful 3-point field goal with like 40 seconds left in the game. Nothing to see. Bio, let's see. Nothing to see here. Nothing to see, man. Hasn't really done much, done nothing. So, there you have it, guys. Michael here into the transport. Good luck to him, wherever he ends up. Just wanted to bring you Gators this quick little news. Oh!